Hey guys, Dino here. So today I am going to be working on my progression video. So hopefully I will get to show you guys maybe my shove it. You can see where I'm at currently with that. And then I'm going to talk about a few things as the video goes on. And then I'll wrap it up. This one probably won't be obviously as long as some of my unboxing videos, which I apologize for you guys. But yeah, so this is just my journey on learning and falling in love with skateboarding. And you know, it's kind of funny, I had someone said to me, so how old are you and you're skateboarding? And I just said, yeah, that. And you know, like, I didn't know what that meant. So you're never too old or young, or you know, to start skateboarding. I love it. It's helped a lot in a lot of different ways with balance, stabilizing muscles, different things like that. So it's an excellent way to stay physically active. And anyways, all right guys, let's keep it fun, let's skate. And I turn my headphones down, apparently my watch is telling me my headphones are too loud. They're not even on. All right guys, talk to you soon. Hey guys, so while I'm out pushing around the park here, I just thought I'd take a quick second since this is my progression video, and you know, just talk about skating and my journey, and you know, my YouTube. And so, you know, obviously you guys, you know, if you've been keeping up with my channel, which I appreciate from every single one of you guys, all my new subscribers, I appreciate it. If you're watching the video right now, I appreciate it. So thank you guys. But so one thing I can say, you know, with making YouTube videos, is something that you enjoy doing almost becomes homework. And so sometimes it's nice to skate and just remember that you're doing it to enjoy something and for the enjoyment of it. Not for, you know, you don't want it to become homework, or you don't want it to become something you don't enjoy doing. So, you know, get out and skate, and or do something that makes you happy. You know, my girlfriend likes to, she's riding my scooter around right now. She has roller skates and roller blades, and I bought her a skateboard. It's a longboard. And she wants to scooter. So, hey, you know, do what makes you happy. And, enjoy your day, guys. I'll talk to you.
Yeah. It's hard to wake up when the shades have been pulled shut. This house is haunted, it's so pathetic, it makes no sense at all. I'm ripe with things to say, the words rot and fall away.
Hey guys, if you've made it this far into the video, I just want to say thanks for watching. I appreciate you watching and supporting, and any tips are welcome. As you can see, a lot of my time spent on the board is just mostly spent getting comfortable with my pushing and just getting comfortable on a board. And I think I'm doing a pretty good job of that. I do feel very comfortable, not taking anything for granted. You know, obviously I'm still learning, but you know, as far as just pushing around, I feel like I'm doing pretty good. You know, there's still a couple things that I wanna work on, like doing multiple pushes without having to put my back foot on the board would be nice. I've been working on that, but at lower speeds. So now I just wanna be able to get stronger pushes and keep the balance. So that's something else I wanna work on. You know, another thing is going off the curb. I don't know why it seems so scary to me, you guys. I just, I'll get over it. I'll get there. But I've been working on the shove it, as you can see. I did do some other training, but I didn't want to make the video too long. And, you know, I know it's already about, I think maybe 12 minutes. I don't know exactly. But again, I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate your support. I'm definitely going to be dropping a couple more videos here for some unboxings pretty soon. I'm waiting on one. Seems like it's getting held up in the mail. I don't know what's going on. But yeah. So anyways, stay tuned for new vids. And again, I appreciate you guys watching. Stay safe. Stay strong. Get out and skate or do something that makes you guys happy. Have a great day.